coming to you taped from my fortified bunker in the middle of the DC hellhole. Ain't life grand? Seems we've got a bit of news. Just listen to this. Good news, kids. Our old friend from Vault 101 is, get this, still alive. Guess there is a god. Here's your update on the Ranger of the Wastes. Got some great news out of the town of Megaton. Turns out the live atomic bomb in the town center has finally been deep-sixed for good. The town sheriff, one Lucas Sims, commissioned the one, the only lone wanderer from Vault 101 to disarm the nasty nuke. And the kid delivered. Hey, nice work, 101. Next time you're in the neighborhood, pop into the studio. Old Three Dogs Toaster's been on the fritz. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog, ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. And now, some music. everybody. This is Three Dog, your friendly neighborhood disc jockey. What's a disc? Hell if I know, but I'm gonna keep talking anyway. And here's me with the news. Good news, kids. Our old friend from Vault 101 is, get this, still alive. Because there is a god. Here's your update on the Ranger of the Wastes. Got some great news out of the town of Megaton. Turns out the live atomic bomb in the town center has finally been deep-sixed for good. The town sheriff, one Lucas Sims, commissioned the one, the only lone wanderer from Vault 101 to disarm the nasty nuke, and the kid delivered. Hey, nice work, 101. Next time you're in the neighborhood, pop into the studio. Old Three Dogs, Toaster's been on the fritz. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog, ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. Time once again for an important GNR public service announcement. For all you guys and gals tempted by the thought of scavving in the downtown DC ruins, here's a tip. You see, children, the Frankensteins might violently and horrifically rip you to shreds, but only if you're lucky. According to most of our reports on the super mutants, they actually prefer capturing their victims and all God knows where. Consider yourself officially warned. And now, some music.
Will I buy or cry? I'm tickled pink, the moon is yellow, and I'm your fellow moonlight. Soon we'll read that red letter day, when I will pop the question and you say okay. Say then we'll be married in the month of May. I'm tickled pink that things are rosy and skies are blue once again. Let the bygones go by. No more will I sigh or cry. I'm tickled pink, the moon is yellow, and I'm your fellow.
The capital wasteland, it is I, Three Dog, your ruler. Hear me and obey. Oh, sorry, that's that other radio station. Seems we've got a bit of news. Just listen to this. Today's weather excessively violent with a chance of dismemberment. Tune in later for our 5-day forecast. Until next time, this is Three Dog, ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. Now listen close for this important public service announcement. Don't feed the Yaogwai, that is all. Now, some music.
Yeah. Oh. Facebook. Didn't make Reg the first one. Oh, I liked it. Yeah. Trying to go to log in there, it never went there because it's like there's a 5-year celebration where they're giving away loads of free stuff, but what's the point if I'm not playing it? Oh, there's a special event on Elder Scrolls as well. If you kill something once a day, you get a crate.
One dog ain't enough, and two is too low. It's me, 3Dog. How you kids handling post-apocalyptia today? Here's the latest news. Unemployment is down, stocks are up, and the UN has just declared global peace forever. Now the real news. Good news, kids. Our old friend from Vault 101 is, get this, still alive. If there is a god, he's up there on the rain from the waste. Got some great news out of the town of Megaton. Turns out the live atomic bomb in the town center has finally been deep sixed for good. The town sheriff, one of his sons, the one, the only lone wanderer from Vault 101 to disarm the nasty nuke. And the kid delivered. Hey, nice work, 101. Next time you're in the neighborhood, pop into the studio. Old 3Dog's toaster's been on the fritz. Thanks for listening, children. This is 3Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. Now, some music.
Wish on the moon and look for the golden rainbow, and you'll find the happy song. You'll hear a tune that lives. Your dream is not in vain.
Thank you.
Radio. Your host, the Radog, Lord and Master of all I survey. We interrupt our regularly scheduled program for some news. Okay, it seems the settlement of Grey Ditch has gone quiet. Residents haven't come out to trade with the caravanners, and attempts to make contact have been met with silence. So if you're out by Grey Ditch, you may want to pop in and see what's what. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog, ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. Now, some music.
Thank you.
Boys and girls, prepare to be astounded, bedazzled, and otherwise stupefied. I'm Three Dog, your master of ceremonies. Let me ask you something, children. You hungry for some 200-year-old Salisbury steak? Or you hungry for some news? I'm guessing news. Here you go. According to reports from the ever-so-hoity-toity Tenpenny Tower, a group of displaced ghouls have been trying to gain entrance. Tenpenny says, no zombies, no thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog, ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. Now, some music.
I pick a thing that seems a rosy, and sky the blue once again. Let the bygones go bye-bye.
Just got to the Mages Guild by a shitload of rings at level 1, so cheap, and then deconstruct them. Because there's jewel crafting in Elder Scrolls now. So if you buy a load of rings, deconstruct them, you get the raw materials. Yeah? cost you all, it cost you all life, but... Yeah. Yeah, probably. And it increases your level of, Well, six raw material for making rings is 700 gold. So they're worth like 100 gold each. Are you packed in planners, like? Are we packed in planners? Yeah. Mm. So I think there's a profit to be made if I'm if it costs 300 to buy one ring, deconstruct it, and you get six things out of it, so you can double him. Pretty much make some profit.
Here's the latest. Unemployment is down, stocks are up, and the UN has just declared global peace forever.
I'll catch you later, man.
Now the real news. Good news, kids. Our old friend from Vault 101 is, get this, still alive. If there is a god. Here's your update on the Ranger of the Wastes. Got some great news out of the town of Megaton. Turns out the live atomic bomb in the town center has finally been deep sixed for good. The town sheriff, one Lucas Sims, commissioned the one, the only lone wanderer from Vault 101 to disarm the nasty nuke, and the kid delivered. Hey, nice work, 101. Next time you're in the neighborhood, pop into the studio. Old Three Dogs Toaster's been on the fritz. Until next time, this is Three Dog, ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. Now listen close for this important public service announcement. For all you guys and gals tempted by the thought of scabbing in the downtown DC ruins, here's a tip. You see, Einstein might violently and horrifically rip in shreds. According to most of our reports on the super mutants, they actually prefer capturing their victims and hauling them off to God knows where. Consider yourself officially warned. And now, some music.
I'm score at Target. Leave. Clear. Do not make it. Do not be alarmed. Law and order will be restored shortly. Attention. This is now a combat zone. You may suffer harm. Please step into the open and violence will not be tolerated. Law abiding
citizens.
Texas 3 Dog. Ow! Coming to you loud. Loud and proud from Galaxy News Radio. Here's the latest news. Unemployment is down, stocks are up, and the U.S. just declared global peace forever. Now the real news. Not too long ago, I reported that a cat recently left Vault 101. His name is James. Good guy. Turns out, it gets better. Just climbed out of that. What the hell is going on down there? Revolution? Vacation? Somebody fart? Your guess is as good as mine, kiddies. Until next time, this is 3 Dog! Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. Now listen close for this important public service announcement. Remember, children, when the raiders come, there ain't no shame in locking your doors, barricading the windows, and cowering under the nearest bed. When these psychos come to play, they have one thing on their minds: making your life as fucking miserable as humanly possible. Raiders can't be bargained or reasoned with. And ain't no use surrendering, because they'll just shoot you anyway. So run, hide, or fight if you've got the balls and the guns. But for God's sake, don't go waving the white flag. They'll just strangle you with it. And now, some music.
Resistance is unlawful.
wants them out of the way. Crazy calls me. Sure, I'm crazy. Crazy in love, I'd say. I say I'll go through fire, and I'll go through fire. As he wants it, so it will be. Crazy calls me. Sure, I'm crazy. Crazy in love, you see. Like the wind that shakes the bough, he moves me with a smile. The difficult I'll do right now. The impossible will take a little while. I say I'll care forever, and I mean forever. If I have to hold up the sky, crazy calls me. Sure, I'm crazy, crazy in love, am I? Like the wind that shakes the bough, he moves me with a smile. The difficult I'll do right now. The impossible will take a little while. I say I'll care forever, and I mean forever. If I have to hold up the sky, crazy he calls me. Sure I'm crazy, crazy in love, am I?
Nifty America, it's me, your president, John Hank. Gotcha! Three dog here! How's everyone doing? Let me ask you something, children. You hungry for some 200-year-old Salisbury steak? Or you hungry for some news? I'm guessing news. Here you go. All right. Three Dog has heard about some crazy things going on out there in the Capital Wasteland, but this one just might beat them all. I've been getting some scattered reports that a couple of costumed kooks have been battling for control of the settlement called Canterbury Commons. One of these wackos seems to be assisted by robots, and the other by mutated bugs. Every day it seems to be the same nutty scene, with the scuffles ending in a stalemate. So if your travels take you to Canterbury Commons, keep your head down and your assault rifle loaded for crazy. Thanks for listening, children! This is Three Dog, ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. Up next, we've got a public service announcement. Listen up, children. This stuff's important. Listen, kiddos. Never forget the importance of periodic weapon maintenance. Rifle, pistol, police baton, I don't care which. If your weapon is falling apart, the only wasteland asshole it's gonna kill is you. So be smart. Salvage those parts and make repairs whenever you can. And now, some music. From Galaxy News Radio. Here's the latest news. Unemployment is down, stocks are up, and the UN has just declared global peace forever. Now the real news. Not too long ago, I reported that a cat recently left Vault 101. His name is James. Good guy. Turns out, it gets better. I've got a new report here that says someone else has just climbed out of that hole. What the hell is going on down there? Revolution? Vacation? Somebody fart? Your guess is as good as mine, kiddies. Until next time, this is Three Dog! Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. Now listen close for this important public service announcement. Remember, children, when the raiders come, there ain't no shame in locking your doors, barricading the windows, and cowering under the nearest bed. When these psychos come to play, they have one thing on their minds: making your life as fucking miserable as humanly possible. Raiders can't be bargained or reasoned with. And ain't no use surrendering, because they'll just shoot you anyway. So run, hide, or fight if you've got the balls and the guns. But for God's sake, don't go waving the white flag. They'll just strangle you with it. And now, some music.
Thank you.
he wants them out of the way. Crazy he calls me. Sure I'm crazy. Crazy in love, I say. I say I'll go through fire, and I'll go through fire. As he wants it, so it will be. Crazy he calls me. Sure I'm crazy, crazy in love, you see. Like the wind that shakes the bough, he moves me with a smile. The difficult I'll do right now. The impossible will take a little while. I say I'll care forever, and I mean forever. If I have to hold up the sky. Crazy he calls me. Sure I'm crazy, crazy in love, am I? Like the wind that shakes the bough, he moves me.
News Radio, and I'm your host, the Ray Dog, Lord and Master of all.
Children,
you hungry for some 200-year-old Salisbury steak? Or you hungry for some news? I'm guessing news. Here you go. Not too long ago, I reported that a cat recently left Vault 101. His name is James. Good guy. Turns out, it gets better. I've got a new report here that says someone else has just climbed out of that hole. Vacation?
Oh!
Somebody fart? Your guess is as good as mine, kiddies. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. Now, some music. Wastelanders, this is Three Dog Bow Wow, and you're listening to GNR. That's Galaxy News Radio, in case you forgot. Yes, time for the news. Okay, it seems the settlement of Grey Ditch has gone quiet. Residents haven't come out to trade with the caravanners, and attempts to make contact have been met with silence. So if you're out by Grey Ditch, you may want to pop in and see what's what. Until next time, this is Three Dog, ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. Now listen close for this important public service announcement. Don't feed the Yaogwai, that is all. Now, some music.
Don't be alarmed if I try to kill you when I find you. It's just the way I've been programmed.
You're a smart little girl with no heart. I have found me a wonderful guy. I am in a conventional dither with a conventional star in my eye. And you will note there's a lump in my throat when I speak of that wonderful guy.
Them out of the way. Crazy calls me. Sure, I'm crazy. Crazy in love, I'd say. I say I'll go through fire, and I'll go through fire. As he wants it, so it will be. Crazy he calls me. Sure I'm crazy. Crazy in love, you see. Like the wind that shakes the bough, he moves me with a smile. The difficult I'll do right now. The impossible will take a little while. I say I'll care forever, and I mean forever. If I have to hold up the sky, crazy he calls me. Sure, I'm crazy, crazy in love, am I? Like the wind that shakes the bough, he moves me with a smile. The difficult I'll do right now. The impossible will take a little while. I say I'll care forever, and I mean forever. If I have to hold up the sky, crazy he calls me. Sure I'm crazy, crazy in love, am I?
Because one dog ain't enough, and two is too low, it's me, Three Dog. How you kids handling post-apocalyptia today? Seems we've got a bit of news. Just listen to this. According to reports from the ever so hoity-toity Tenpenny Tower, a group of displaced ghouls have been trying to gain entrance. Ah, but Lush at Large, Alistair Tenpenny says, no zombies, no how. Come on, Al, cut the ghoulies a break. If they've got the caps and you've got the space, it's a win-win, right? What do you say? Until next time, this is Three Dog, ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. Now, some music.
Is a use of deadly force. Please direct complaints to your local law enforcement. Please take cover.
No more will I cry or cry.
Fortified bunker in the middle of a DC hellhole. Ain't life grand? Got lots of stuff going down in post-apocalyptia these days. Here's some of the latest news. Good news, kids! Our old friend from Vault 101 is, get this, still alive. Guess there is a god. Here's your update on the Ranger of the Wastes. Got some great news out of the town of Megaton. Turns out the live atomic bomb in the town center has finally been deep-sixed for good. The town sheriff, one Lucas Sims, commissioned the one, the only lone wanderer from Vault 101 to disarm the nasty nuke, and the kid delivered. Hey, nice work, 101. Next time you're in the neighborhood, pop into the studio. Old Three Dogs Toaster's been on the fritz. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog, ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. And now, some music.
Each morning, a missionary advertises me on sign. He tells the native population that civilization is dying. And three educated savages holler from a bamboo tree. That civilization is a thing for me to see.
So bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the Congo. Oh, no, 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 no. Bingo, bango, bongle, I'm so happy in the jungle, I refuse to go. Don't want no bright lights, false teeth, doorbells, landlords, I make it clear.
That no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here. I look through a magazine the missionary's wife concealed.
Magazine? What happened?
I see how people who are civilized bung you with automobiles.
You know you can get hurt that way, Daniel?
At the movies they have got to pay many coconuts to see.
What do they see, Donnie?
Uncivilized pictures that the newsreel takes of me.
So, bongo, 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 he don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no. Bingo, bango,
Bunga Bunga, he's so happy in the jungle, he refused to go.
Don't want no penthouse, bathtub, streetcars, taxis, noise in my ear.
So no matter how they come.
Thank you.
America. It's me, your president. John Hank. Gotcha! Three dog here. How's everyone doing? News time, children. Now the latest on everyone's favorite runt from Vault 101. He's out there serving as our protector, so show the kid some respect. Listen to this. Got some great news out of the town of Megaton. Turns out the live atomic bomb in the town center has finally been deep-sixed for good. The town sheriff, one Lucas Sims, commissioned the one, the only lone wanderer from Vault 101 to disarm the nasty nuke. And the kid delivered. Hey, nice work, 101. Next time you're in the neighborhood, pop into the studio. Old Three Dogs Toaster's been on the fritz. Until next time, this is Three Dog, ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. Time once again for an important GNR public service announcement. Just a friendly reminder to all you would-be bigots out there, ghouls are people too. You see, children, ghouls are simply humans who've been exposed to an ungodly amount of radiation and haven't had the good fortune to die. Sure, they may look like hideous zombies from an old monster flick, but their hearts, their souls, their tears are all very much human. So please, if you meet one of the Capital Wasteland's many ghouls, leave your prejudice at the door and your pistol in its holster. Ah, yes, one important caveat, kiddies. Those feral ghouls that prefer the dark, dank underground, they are basically mindless zombies, so kill as many as you damn well please. And now, some music.
I'm tickled pink, that things are rosy, and skies are blue once again. Let the bygones go bye-bye.
step into the open, and I did, commencing a...
Tensions continue to mount between the courageous forces of the Brotherhood of Steel and their estranged brethren, the Outcasts. Now, normally, family squabbles are none of my business. But when the Outcasts decide to take pot shots at my building, which the Brotherhood uses as an outpost, I make an exception. So, Brotherhood Outcasts, knock it off! I prefer not to get murdered in my own backyard. The rest of you Brotherhood cats, can't you extend an olive branch or something? You'd think fighting the super mutants would be enough. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. Now, some music.
Thank you.
ladies, boys and girls, prepare to be astounded, bedazzled, and otherwise stupefied. I'm Three Dog, your master of ceremonies.
We interrupt our regularly scheduled program for
some news. Because one dog ain't enough, and two is too low, it's me, Three Dog. How you kids handling post-apocalyptia today? And here's me with the news. I've been getting more and more reports of these mercenary maniacs from Talon Company, especially in the downtown DC area. If you see these hombres, steer clear. Whatever you have, they want, and they're not really into asking politely. Word is, these guys take all the contracts the other mercs won't. In short, there's nothing they won't do. So be careful out there. Until next time, this is Three Dog! Are you listening to Galaxy News Radio? Bringing you the truth. Badness. Now, some music. On everyone's favorite runt from Vault 101. He's out there serving as our protector, so show the kid some respect. Listen to this. Got some great news out of the town of Megaton. Turns out the live atomic bomb in the town center has finally been deep-sixed for good. The town sheriff, one Lucas Sims, commissioned the one, the only lone wanderer from Vault 101 to disarm the nasty nuke, and the kid delivered. Hey, nice work, 101. Next time you're in the neighborhood, pop into the studio. Old Three Dogs Toaster's been on the fritz. Until next time, this is Three Dog, ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. And now, some music.
Each life, some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine. Into each heart, some tears must fall, but someday the sun will shine. Some folks can lose the blues in their hearts, but when I think of you, another shower starts. Into each life, some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine.
Into each life, some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine. Into each heart some tears must fall, but someday the sun will shine. Some folks can lose the blues in their hearts, but when I think of you, another shower starts. Into each life, some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine.
Into each and every life, some rain has got to fall. Too much of that stuff has fallen into mine. And into each heart, some tears gotta fall. But I know that someday that sun is bound to shine.
Some folks can lose the blues in their heart,
but when I think of you,